Hi, I'm Tamsin from the English Garden magazine. I'm here at our home garden, Stocktonbury, and it's late April, and the biggest job this month is supporting the plants. I'm going to start by showing you the most basic plant supports. We've got a good old-fashioned garden cane here. You can buy these in lengths to 6 to 8 feet. Really cheap to buy, very easy to cut, but the only disadvantage I find with them is they're very slippy, so sometimes ties will slide down the support. You've also got here pea sticks. You can buy these by the bundle. The advantage to these is obviously they're green, so they disappear into the background. And I find them really useful for actually getting a climber onto a galvanised wire. So this starts them off, this gets them onto your permanent frame. So really, really handy to have in every single garden. Also at this time of year, the sweet peas that you grew from seed are ready to come out into the garden. We felt the weather was right, so they've gone out now. They've gone in a straight line in the vegetable patch, and then we've harvested these hazel supports. Now, these were harvested back in March, and you literally put them either side of the sweet pea row and cross them over at the top so they hold each other together. Now, the advantage to these is obviously they're free if you grow them yourself. They look very natural and traditional. And the sweet pea will make its own way up the support. No ties, no wires, nothing. So a very traditional look that looks absolutely wonderful. Okay, so now I'm going to show you a technique to support things on the vegetable patch. We've got here some fence posts, and they've been buried in the ground by about a foot. So we've got three lengths up, a bed sort of 4 metres long, and it's literally to support the broad beans. We've used a natural string. These don't need to last longer than one season, so a natural string is absolutely fine. And what we've done is gone round in a figure of eight so that it's literally sitting, the plants are sitting between two pieces of string. So very, very simple support for broad beans. Very, very cheap, don't need to buy anything, and very, very effective. I'm now going to go and show you a technique to support runner beans. Right, now this is our runner bean support. It is very substantial, and this is a brilliant idea if you're always going to have the runner beans in one place. You need quite a big garden to give this space up, but if you've got an allotment, this is a great idea. So it's scaffold poles crossed over, then galvanised wires along the top, little hooks here that will hold your string, and then you plant the beans in the bottom, and then you do wind them up this support. This gives them brilliant support, and in the late summer this will look fantastic. I'm going to go and show you some ideas for the ornamental garden now. Right, I'm here in the herbaceous border. There's lots of plants here that will reach, you know, head height by the end of the season. Now is the time to get these supports in. I've got a simple metal support here. There's all sorts available on the market. And this peony is a classic plant that if it gets windy, this will fall. Very, very heavy flowers. So I'm literally going to push this support in and give it something to lean on, okay? So simple as that. That will stop this falling onto the lawn, and I'm going to work my way through the border with metal supports. Very, very simple, and do it now. Right, I'm going to just tie in this lovely clematis. It's got some new growth here, but first of all I'm going to show you the different options I've got for tying in. I've got a galvanised wire here on the wall, but I could tie it on with either flexi tie, which is quite rubbery, which is great. Raffia is another option, but it won't last that long. But actually I quite like this green wire, so I'm going to tie it in with green wire to give it a very inconspicuous support. All I'm going to do is tie in as simple as that. Well, I hope I've given you ideas to support your plants throughout the season. Happy gardening.